guys, it's the Muddy Puddle Squad. We're back to some more gameplay of Seventh Cross Evolution. The last game didn't go too well. I don't know how you beat those crabs, man. I really don't. I keep dying, like, every little while. Alright, let's update this right away. Alright, nice. All right, cool. Still don't have enough. Excellent, that's what I like to see. I still don't have enough. I don't know how you get enough. But let's save this game. I don't know how you're supposed to get enough, but somehow I did. The first time. I'm also going to play around with some new mixes and see what I can create here. Let's mess around with this evolution table. We got a fourth arm. You see arm level 3 now, I think. Let's see what we got. I still need, how do I, don't know how to get two of those protein things. I don't have any. I don't know. We'll save it again since I got a little bit further here. I know I'm saving it like every little while, but it's like I don't want to like die and have to start all over again. That is like so annoying. I kind of get it though. Like I get how to play it. It's just some of the things I don't get, like that protein thing. I don't know what that means. Alright, let's see, maybe I can create some. Do I have enough points? Oh, nice, I have exactly enough. Let's see what this gives me. Oh, it gives me another arm, too. That's a bummer, I didn't need that. Yeah, I still don't have enough. Was easier than what I thought. I'm just gonna go for the squid. How do I get that? I really don't know how. Might have to look at the manual on the next video. Oh nice, I was able to finally kill that squid. I still don't have enough. Maybe I need more of these evolution things, I don't know. No, I don't have enough. Oh, I think I get it now. now I should have enough. No, I still don't. Huh, I don't know. That wasn't fair. All right, thanks guys for checking out this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Later.